we got to.
Yesterday.
Skateboarding is no big deal. All right. I mean, once you can do it, you can do it. You try to get better. But it's not going to be your life. A lot of good skateboarders, you know. You think you can make a living skateboarding? Just another form of game. That's all it is. You get the point?
Yeah. All right.
Fine.
Does this mean I'll be able to make my people fake you revert hand down Smith grinders?
You're starting like pretty good there, Grosso.
Wait till my eyebrows are gone. And then I go see my mom, you know. I go, Mom, check out my new style, my new fashion. I'm on the forefront of fashion. She's all,
what?
Jeff, what are you doing? I go, Mom, I don't know, but I'm at the forefront of it.
You're fully bald.
This is what the life, this is the way to live. The life of a professional skateboarder. Lounge around all day, do absolutely nothing, till it's time to go ride your wooden toy. Life sure is great. Oh, I think I'm gonna get paid today too. It's just about time to go get the mail. Pay time. This skateboarding thing is pretty good because Jeff gets money. It's obvious I'm greedy. Stay in school, don't drink and drive, and take lots of candy from strangers.
Friends Tommy and Mickey and Julian and Natas and Jason Lee and Mark Gonzalez and Javante and Kurt and Archimedes and Jason Jessee and everyone else.
This place rips. Hey, it's not like you're skating anymore, you're just flying around.
Thank you.
JR's list. And my favorite kind of skating and pool. It's not so much the maneuvers, but the hardest spots to hit the pool is what I'm pretty much into. So check it out.
My name's Tom Knox. I live in Visalia, California. This is it. I like to skate banks, pools, anything. Just cement. I like ramp, but cement.
Fun, and that's it. And if I don't have fun, you'll see me quit. And that rhymes.
start right up here by the bridge. We're gonna be hitting 60 miles an hour in between. We got a stopwatch set up. We just click the stopwatch and run it, hit 60 miles an hour and shut it down.
Best way from the air, the best way. It will be raging today because we'll find about 10 pools hopefully. We haven't done this about 3 months. I didn't take a telephoto.
Yeah. hear voices when no one's around. Silent voices, I know what you see. I hear voices, I don't make a sound. Cause they're coming, they're coming to me. It's so nice and hopeless. I'm burning in your heart. In my head, in my head. I wanna be that bullet that goes ripping right through your brain. Such your friends of mine always come over when no one's around. Don't just get sometimes up nice in the dark. Come in my bed, don't leave me alone. He's so nice and ruthless. I'm burning in your heart. In my head, in my head. Wanna be that bullet that goes running right through your brain. In my head, in my head. I'm burning in your heart. In my head, in my head. I wanna be that bullet that goes ripping right through your brain. In my head. I'm just a killer inside of my head. Billions of lives is trapped in the dark. I'm just a killer inside of my head. And billions of lives are shot in the dark. Being so nice and hopeless. Burning in your heart.
There's a like a skateboard.
It's action band, dude. Why don't you get this?
Get that. Maybe I like it. You probably like that.
You can buy some of you and just lollygag.
I'll buy it, man. I'm gonna get bird.
What?
The hope the world, huh? Oh no! I don't know. That's a not skateboard teacher, that's what.
We'll be right back. sounding good. He's teaching all the calculus. Come over here. This is the educator. Yeah. What shall we play?
Nate Donaldson. I live in Texas.
My name is Fish. I'm 26. I've been skating for 10 years. I like to skate because it's an outlet of your personal expression.
I skate when I'm not surfing.
I'm Steve Godoy and I surf when I'm not skating.
We'll be right back. I think everybody in the world should just live. Just live.
Down here in Texas, what's going on, guys? All right, it's happening. But I want to hear a joke or something. Okay, what did Spock find in the restroom? The captain's log. All right.
Yeah, I got a movie theater tonight.
I'm going.
Amazon either. I ride 9766 bullets. And my catchphrase to the world is, don't be a girl.
Speed skating with Mike Goldman, and it's an awakening.
Simon Levine, I'm from Brighton, England, Peak City, as it's known, and I'm into speed, I'm into going down hills fast, that's about it.
when I think of a trick, when I'm, I don't know, when I'm sitting in my house or something, I come down here and learn it. Think that you don't even know what bailing is. You think it's like completely impossible? It'll be done soon.
Why would I want to run through a graveyard? Never wanted to run through a graveyard. Why would I want to run through a graveyard?